Hi, my name is Mary Beth, and I am a librarian with Alamance County Public Libraries. Welcome to video 2 of our series of our college and career readiness resources that are available from our website. Today we are going to be looking at the Job and Career Accelerator from Learning Express. To get there, we are going to go to the top menu and roll over Research and Learn and select e-learning. When we get to the e-learning page, we are going to select Education from the subject resources over on the left-hand side and scroll down, and the first one under College and Career Prep is the Job and Career Accelerator. This is a database that has a lot of great information for when you are applying for jobs. Like our first video, we are going to briefly look at all of the different options and then allow you to explore and find what you need. The first link takes us to information about resumes and job letters. The bottom two are tutorials that will walk you through creating a resume and a cover letter. And the top two actually allow you to build a resume and a cover letter. The second link brings up information on finding careers. So there are two quizzes. One matches occupations on what you're interested in, and the other matches occupations to what you already have in your skill set. This is a very helpful thing when you really don't know what you want to do. You can explore occupations using this database, and as you can see, there are a lot of different guides to help you do so. You can also search for different jobs. There are a lot of different places to search for jobs and for internships, but this links to some federal jobs as well as nationwide job searches with Indeed, both internships and jobs in the United States and in Canada. Once you have decided what jobs to apply for, there is information on preparing for an interview. And so you can look at how to have an effective interview, how to negotiate salaries, and the thank you notes that you might want to write after having an interview, as well as how to accept a job offer and how to write a resignation letter. Our next link is the Career eBooks Library, and this gives you some books about some specific careers as well as a general book, 100 Conversations for Career Success. And finally, this database also links you to a way to search for scholarships as well as to search for colleges and graduate schools. As you can see, there are a lot of great resources in this database, and I hope that this helped you figure out how to navigate it and find the information that you need. Please join us for video 3, which will cover Ferguson's Career Guidance Center. Thanks so much and have a good day.